After I read the Weekly Standard, I go right to Powerline, and despite Steve Hayward's presence there, it's a terrific walk.